Colin Brown had an idea. This is it. A thief-catching device activated by a hairspring trigger which shoots out an entangling anti-getaway net. Like so. In action, it works like this. The bandit makes his getaway fast. He's stolen some fivepenny stamps. But, unknown to him, Mr. Brown has heard the alarm bell. He's ready for action. It's not as easy as it might seem to get out of 100 square feet of nylon netting. A simple, cheap, and effective little gadget. An English version of Dragnet.